Hello everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. On the screen is the winner of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens Deluxe Edition on PC. Congratulations to you, you are the winner of that. Unfortunately, I'm not able to say the winner out loud because at this moment in time of recording, the competition is still going on. But once this episode's out, the competition has closed. So remember that, competition's now over. That's the winner. So congratulations to you. Expect your code in your direct messages. Shall we continue the story? I think we shall. So, Takodana. Ooh, this is going to be an awesome build. I haven't seen this one yet. Is it actually going to build her castle? It is, sort of. Oh, that's the outside area, isn't it? Yes. That's pretty cool. It's a bit. That looks a bit squashed, though. Ooh. Ooh, what's this?
I have to get back to Jakku. I need a ship.
Oh, okay. Oh, so is that? So you're saying that before, when Rey ran off, did she just run off in the movie? She just ran off because she was upset. So now you're saying that she was trying to get back to Jakku? Okay, fair enough. Just going to pick up all of this because studs everywhere. All right, we'll do that in a minute. But the stuff for me to destroy. Oh, I need a thingy for that. Alrighty then, this is such a pretty game though. Let me take a look at the grass. Is the grass flat? Yeah, the grass is kind of flat. Although, they kind of make it slightly look like it's, like real grass. Like this kind of grass, but longer. Anything in here? Can I get through here? Is there secrets? No, just some ruins. Alrighty, what's this? Is this, well, there's some studs up there. That's cool. Ooh, I can climb this. Lovely. Up we go.
I'll bring you up here in a sec, BB-8.
BB-8 doesn't need to come with you. The thing is, though,
can you get in there now?
If you take BB-8 with you, the first, the first order. The Resistance is going to be angry with you, Rey. Just saying. Wait, what has BB-8 got to do? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, BB-8's gone that way now. All right, well, BB-8's up here, so that's that done. But BB-8's needed for this. Come on, BB-8, let's go. Bit rusty. Bit destroyed. Oh well. I need Rey in it so I can destroy this and get myself some studs. Oh, that can't be destroyed. Alrighty, we'll do the next level now, which is called... Ooh, actually, is there stuff back here? There's stuff back here. Yes, I know I got it. Oh. But there's stuff back here! There's stuff here. Look, there's studs over there. I need to get to those studs. How do I get to those studs? Oh, well. Let's do the next level, which I don't know what it's called. Continue the story. Yes, please. Chapter 6. Battle of Takodana. Who decided his name at Takodana? Were they thinking of tacos at the time? Frightened by her encounter with the Force beneath Maz's castle, Rey flees into the forest, confused and haunted by these visions from the past. Meanwhile, the First Order demonstrates the terrifying power of their Starkiller weapon by destroying the Hosnian system, the very seat of the Republic. Such is the scale of the destruction that it is witnessed as far away as Takodana itself. ...
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
We must face them. Fight them. All of us.
Well, that's gonna be easy.
I've had this for ages. Kept it locked away.
Where'd you get that?
A good question. For another time.
Or you could tell us now.
Take it. Find your friend.
Alright, don't tell us now. That's fine. Oh, is this gonna be the... Oh, we're gonna be playing as a... Ah, oh, we're gonna be playing as him with the lightsaber, aren't we? Ah, oh, that's gonna be sweet. Finally, lightsaber action. Not including the prologue. Maz looks tired. As do I.
those beasts. They're here.
Yeah, you do not have the Force, Finn. Wait, but I want to use a lightsaber! I was going to say, there we go. Wait, why did... So what determines if I have a gun and a lightsaber? Do I need to hold it down? Okay, so... I have no idea. What determines? What determines if I use the gun or lightsaber? It's switching between the two! I'm so confused!
Servos are working. Lock must have been damaged by the bombing. Might be able to cut through it.
Finn, all right.
It is time.
It is what? Time. All
you
right.
Use a lightsaber. Okay.
Oh, that's cool. And through we go.
So much destruction.
What old book that statue's reading? Hope it's a good one. Oh, did I pick up a purple stud? I think I did. Okay, lightsaber to gun. Seriously. I'm so confused about what's what. Somebody going to clarify that for me? No, just gonna pick up all these studs because there's a load of studs for me to pick up. Oh god, flame troopers. Secretly fireproof,
huh? We'll have to be inventive to get past those troopers.
I mean, I'll find a way. Just pick up these studs a minute. I may be able to assist further. Alright. Oh, do I actually get to play as Maz? Ah, lovely. That's cool. Right, we need to cut through the bars. Oh yeah, Mars is a small one. Ah yeah, she's small, so she can go through here. That's cute. Very cute. Hello. Bye. No! Bugger. Kill him with the lightsaber. There we go. And up we go. Just gonna destroy this now. Oh no, this is stuff I need to... Wait, does Mars have the Force? Oh, Mars should have the Force. Damn it. Damn it to hell. Alright, let's push that. Nope. Push. Suppose somebody that small can push something that big. Alright then. Actually, before I do that, I want to kill you guys, because you seem like you're terrorizing people, and we can't have that. There we go. I need Han for this, but Han can't come up here. That's a shame. Unless this builds like a... I could say, unless this builds like a ladder or something. Maybe. I don't know. What does it? What's this do? That's...
Cake? Let me light the candles.
Oh, dear.
No, wait! That's not a normal cake!
So you move towards it?
It's a huge cake.
What do you know? My wish came true.
I see what you did there, Han. Your wish, your birthday candle wish, came true. So hilarious. What's that now?
What's that meant to be? A thermal imploder? Well, it's way too big, you fool. Which would mean the explosion would be...
Uh-oh. Haha. That was a good statue. Mars is not going to be happy. Alright, should I be Finn? No, I want to be Fit. Alright, I'm being Han. Okay. Oh wait, of course I can do this, can't I? I don't lose any health. Die you, die, 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 die. Oh! Alright, fine. Torpedoes!
Ready to move.
I'll try. Kill you. I need some hearts. I really need some hearts. Any hearts for me? No. Move, 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 move! They keep adding in more gameplay aspects, don't they? I mean, that's good and all. It's very good. Props to them. Ooh! Aha! Thank you, pirate. Are you a pirate?
Pinned down.
You look like a pirate.
Flank him from above. Over on the right.
Oh, cool. Oh, cool. We got like this sort of cover now as well. Alright. Oh, you're shielded up. Damn it. Fine. Kill you. So far, I'm gold at the moment. Right. Need to kill you. I can't get this turret guy at the moment. You're trying to shoot with a banana. Wow, that's some great AI there. Perfect air. Oh, bomb. Haha. Oopsie. Sorry. One more stormtrooper. Where's this other stormtrooper? It's not him. I mean, stormtrooper just on its own. There it is. Back to Han. Right, how do I get this guy? Do I just need to keep shooting at him? Oh, okay. I need to shoot his gun.
Deploying blaster turret.
Please don't. Oh dear. That is not good. Give me a minute. I'm coming over. I'll find something. But I need you to move. If you can move, that'd be great. Right, let's see what we find. You know, don't worry, won't be hit while we're trying to search for something. Oh, something there. There we go.
There, the base of that statue. Blow it up, Chewie!
Chewie! Where are you, Chewie? Chewie! There you are. Wait, what? Chewie! Thank you! God! Seriously. And throw. Throw a bomb! Kaboom!
I like that Wookiee.
Everybody likes that Wookiee.
Look out! More bad guys! There! Aim for those fuel cells!
Alright, no! Move, Chewbacca! Move! Whew! That was a close one. Fuel cell. Aim for and. Oh, well, that did nothing to you. That did nothing. Alright. Die, you. Oh, God. Oh, yes! Yes, please! Because I can do a lot of damage with this and not even get hurt. Where's the other flame trooper? Flame trooper, where are you? There you are. No! I want it, but no! Don't take away my ability! My cool ability! No! Oh well. Just gotta keep shooting at you then. Gotta keep an eye on my hearts as well. Because I want that gold medal, damn it! There we go. Done? Yeah! I could have used this thing as well. Oh, I could have used this thing. Well, I'm gonna use this thing anyway. There we go. Use it on you, where you try and kill me with a banana. Yep, well done. Where are we going now? Well, that's this. Ooh, ooh. Han. There we go. You can do this. And so can you, Finn. Last time I checked. Finn, there we go. Lovely. What have we got in here? Mini kit? Haven't got a mini kit yet. Mini kit. Lovely. I figured that out all by myself. Because I'm a smart man. I'm very smart. Ooh. Oh no, you got that guy! No! How dare you! I will strike you down with lightsabers. And then get studs. More stormtroopers. Thank you, because I wanted to get times four. And you decided to come through at the right moment. Oh god.
Traitor!
2199!
That's always something I like to hear.
This is going to be fun. No, I need to get some studs. Hold on a second. I need to get some studs. Oh, my multiplier's gone. Damn it! Right, how am I going to... Oh, I see. Do I need to... Oh, what am I doing? Oh, well, I died. What am I doing? I don't know. It's probably self-explanatory, but I don't know. I think I'm going to build something. We'll build that for whatever reason. Again, I don't know what that does. Oh! No. No, stay out. Go away. Oh! Yay! Oh, funny I had that when I had times four as well. Bloody hell. I am losing a lot of health here. Come on. Strike you down. Strike you down. No! Don't go there! Damn it. Alright, what are we building now? Let's build... that thing, whatever it does. Ha ha! Ow. I am really not doing well in this fight. And I'm dead again. Surprise, surprise. As long as I keep my studs, I'll be happy. Stay out of my way. Sorry, Han. Oh, again? Oh, you've not been out of it for more than a few seconds. Fine, let's build. Actually, let's build. No, we've already done that one. We've already done that one. There's one over there. I want to build that one. See what that does. Oh, he's dead. Oh. That was his last heart. Oh, he's on his last heart. Oh, quick time. Lovely.
No. Don't.
Oh, great. Seriously?
You okay, big deal?
Seriously, I love the humor. No, 2-1-9. Oh my, look at the destruction. And that's Kylo Ren's ship. Oh dear. Panic, Ray! Panic! Run!
Sir, the droid was spotted heading west with a girl.
What girl?
BB-8. No, you can't. You have to go back. You're too important. They'll help you.
Bye, BB-8.
All by myself.
Uh-oh. Oh. Ooh, salad. Lovely.
The girl I've heard so much about. The droid. Where is it?
Bye.
Don't move. We have targets in custody.
We have incoming at 28.6.
Oh, please tell me this is where we get to do the,
It's the resistance.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Go straight at him. Don't let these thugs scare you.
We're going to be X-winging it up. Please tell me we get to fly the X-Wings in free roam.
Ray and BB-8, they need you. Now, go!
How do you know where they are, Mars? Yeah! Thank you very much. Oh my! Right, this is going to be pretty cool, but I'm going to pick up some studs because I need some more studs.
Black Leader, we got to take out the TIE fighters protecting their troop transport.
Ooh!
Can't let them reinforce their ground units.
Just point at the ones you want to keep for yourself, Poe.
2 out of 4. 3 out of 4. Give me my mini kit, please. Thank you.
Black Leader, you've got fresh hostiles zeroing in on you.
Ooh, what's that? That looks like something which I can destroy. Or maybe not. Alright then. Fine.
You take away the fun.
This is easier to do than the last time. Good for you. I need to get these studs. Because I need to get True Jedi. I don't think it's going to happen this time. Although I said that last time, and look what happened. 6 more to kill. Oh yeah, I can speed up, can't I? Of course I can. No, you will not. You will not attack me. Whee! Do I need to turn on the motion blur? Because I feel like when I turned off the motion blur in the last couple episodes... It feels like the game, the video got a bit more funny when I turn off the motion blur, so maybe I need to turn it back on. I don't know, what do you guys think? If you're going to be bothered to respond.
All wings, Concentrate your fire on the transports and their escorts!
I saw a red brick!
Can soak up a lot of punishment.
I saw that red brick. Give me that red brick. Woo-hoo-hoo! Red brick! I'm gonna destroy these guys. Do I get studs every time? No, I don't. No. 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 No, you stay away. Oh, more studs! Yay! I'll destroy you. Oh, bloody hell! Well. Alright then. That gave me a ton. That gave me a ton of, lovely! Oh, I kill you! Oh. Sorry, fisherman! Oopsie. Didn't mean to, well, I did mean to kill you. No, you stay away from land. You stay away from the land. Three more, four more, four more, four more. Yeah. No, 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 no. You stay out. You stay away from me. Stay away. Oh my god. I love this. There we go. That's you dead. I was gonna say, why am I constantly tapping when I can just hold it down? Silly Charlie. One, two, one. Oh, have I got two torpedo? I can use it on the last one. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do.
Yeah, that's the last
lovely.
One.
Broadcasting on all channels. This is the General's transport. We are being attacked by First Order forces.
Well, I shall come and
that's
save you.
Call, Snap. Right behind you, Black Leader.
Thanks for the fast response, Black Leader. Now take care of those Special Forces TIE fighters.
All right, we'll do. Easily.
The General kindly asks that you hurry things up, please.
Give me a minute. Jeez, God.
Still got a lot of fighters on.
All right, that's one lot done. Next lot. There's one there. Oh, come on. There we go. Shoot down. Wrong way. You.
We're taking too much damage. We can't last much longer.
Give me a second. But last time down. Oh, there's one more above me. Right here. No, 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 no. Can I actually fail the mission?
There's more ties inbound.
There we go.
Get ready.
Oh, no, 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 no. Will you target me? Okay, it's you down. Oh, what was that? Oh, cool. You got it. Woohoo!
Oh, thank you. We thought we were finished.
You have no faith.
If you're thinking of hitting up the general for a promotion, then this would probably be a good time to do it.
I'll see what she says, but I don't think it's gonna happen.
The map. You've seen it.
Sir! Resistance fighters!
Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
But do you, though? That was more dramatic in the film.
Did you see that? He took her. He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Leia.
Goodness. Han Solo. It is I, C-3PO.
It is I, Mr. Charlie Murray.
Because of the red arm. Yes, I must get my proper arm reinstalled.
So do it already.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
Oh my god.
Where am I?
You're my guest.
Be our guest. Be our guest.
Tell me about the droid.
He's a BB unit with a selenium drive and a thermal hyperscan vindicator.
It's carrying a section of a navigational chart. And we have the rest.
recovered from the archives of the Empire, but we need the last piece, and somehow you convinced the droid to show it to you.
You're speaking a lot faster than you did in the movie.
I know you've seen the map. It's in there. And now you'll give it to me. Don't be afraid. I feel it too.
I'm not giving you anything.
We'll see.
We will.
You're afraid that you will never be as strong as Darth Vader.
Squeaky voice. Don't leave it like that for long, because it's really not going to do wonders for her hair. And for her head. Her head, the blood's just going to go rushing to her head, and you could kill her. You could kill her. Battle of Takodana. Don't let these dogs scare you. Go brick. Lovely. Didn't get True Jedi. That's a shame. That was tricky to get True Jedi for. That really was. Well, I think if I had got that times 10, times 4, sorry, that 10,000 steps with a times 4, that would have been like 40,000. I probably could have done it then. I only got, what, one mini kit, wasn't it? Oh, two. Two mini kits. I wonder what that's making. I could definitely tell. Yes. Poe Dameron's X-Wing and the Microfighter version. That's it? Oh, okay. Finn on Takodana, Maz Kanata, Poe Dameron in flight suit, Snap Wexley, Corsella, Mino Teast, this is X-Wing pilots, Trinto Duba, Varmic, Wolliven, or Wolliven, however you say his name. New level discovered, the Crimson Corsair. Is that like a bonus level where I can do it depending on how many gold bricks I got? I've only got 16. Well, I need four more to do before I can do that other mission. I can't remember what the mission was, but yeah, only four more to go. So, that was Battle of Takodana. Next time we'll do, I think, where we go and rescue Rey? I think that's what happened in the movie. I don't know, it's been ages since I've seen the movie. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I shall see you next time. And a farewell to you.